DJ CQ Unity by Biggin Up Alkaline, one of my biggest rival. And best believe say him get bashing because of this. And me come for reason about it, so stay tuned.
See me and see up to the time, you know it's Cartel, representing for Dancehall Vibes.
Me realize that people can't change and do better for themselves without getting bashed. You go hear people say things like, "I'ma do this because him wants something in return. I'ma do this because him wants to stay relevant." And me personally believe say this is one of the things why Jamaica can't get better. People don't want to unite because them shame. Then shame people call them coward. TJ one of the artists them on a shame. In come out of the loser and big up Alkaline. And everybody must know say him and Alkaline are on good terms right now. But if you check your levels, from ever since I be a goodness TJ I preach. If you visit him Instagram and swing him go live, I be a good things him a talk about him a pre-life. You can see say the man appreciate life. The man are on the foolish for my listener body. The man are pre-total different thing for 2021. And some people will see it and say because him a flop make him a do that. If him did bigger than him big, him would do this. Well me no care about that. Fire pre-unity, that's fine with me. You could have been the most underrated artist. And the right thing I do, and me appreciate that. But anyways, as we say, TJ and Alkaline are on good terms. Everybody must know, so them used to par in a DJ Frost time. And dancehall fans must know, so Alkaline and DJ Frost not deal again neither. Well, are the same thing why TJ and Alkaline are deal. So mix up deal between the three of them. And my ears here because of some girl argument. And if you know, so them not deal, and you listen to TJ's song on him day one, you'll be know, so you're lying in there, you know, mention something about girl and friends.
Boy, won't fuck your girlfriend. Put shot in your head, and a brother man call them.
The line there was a subliminal diss to Alkaline. Who never know, you know now. And who no believe, just listen to Alkaline singer when him answer the specific line then.
Umbria premium over girl, him choose a bitch over Impala. Make sure turn him in a system and rate that.
Umbria premium over girl, him choose a bitch over Impala. And make sure turn him in a system and rate that. So what that go on between the two artists? It look like Alkaline want have sex, or maybe have sex with TJ girlfriend. I don't know that look away, you want sex a friend girl. But anyways, TJ not like that. TJ look on it as betrayal. So Alkaline want have sex with his girlfriend and put shot in him head. TJ not consider him as a real friend.
The feeling a bird can't come between me, I'm a dog for me, I pray the man sad over some pussy, you will be a dad.
Two things set would that look like Alkaline pre things as bros before hoes. Cause as when saying that the song, the man say, him put a bitch over him pal and make she turn him in a sissy. So I can look upon the girl as a girl when he can just get when one from and cut. And TJ upon the other hand, maybe I look upon the girl as a girlfriend when he can keep. So maybe that cause a problem. I can look no wife and TJ I look wife. But the main thing is they never talk to each other about it. So things just go sort between the two artists them. It not look like I can happy for that still. Cause now this song is sound like him and said, Jano, a little girl make me have a pretty man over a pum pum. Him never expect that from TJ. But at the same time, you ever vexed me over a girl? Okay then. But anyways, the shades they never done true. TJ then write a song on name Bala. I know it him say something like,
close and silly. So them lock the place where me stole them city.
Say them lock the place where me stole them city. I wish artists sing about city again.
You know me feel me need a key for the city. One of the gen of them know who the fit me, Kylie. It's me no
Alkaline. So you know this song Bala with TJ sing. In true, you could stop me now this Alkaline with the city line. Because of the same girl argument with him followed for. But again, Alkaline never take it light. Alkaline diss him back in a manapali.
We see the plot, what them not a bad sense. You check the stats, now kill a fly and every day I'm gonna strap them, I'm gonna chat.
We see the plan, boy them not have no ball sense. Check the stats. That is a great comeback and a bad subliminal. I don't know if them show no shades after this. Them did almost no one lyrical battle because of a girl. But anyways, that are history, that are just the past. Maybe TJ does a come back to him sense and I see it say a foolish invex with Alkaline. Cause maybe man the girl not did right now. So when he want to know, he want to unite. He a pre-unity. That's why I'm big up Alkaline in a recent performance of Florida.
Big up every dancehall icon. Big up Papa. Big up Mavado. Big up Alkaline. Big up Idonia. Big up Governor. Big up Six. Big up Riding King.
Big up Tamale.
Big up Tamale. Big up every. Big up DJ.
Same big up every dancehall artist, but in specifically call out some of them name. man like Movado and Alkaline. To show you the mentality we have. He never just say big up every dancehall artist. The man make sure call them name for show you say a unity him a pray. Enough people will see this and say, a fall him fall off, make him a do this. But the pre-mens to Mr. TJ do is, the man says that him and Alkaline fall out for foolish. Total nonsense. So why not fix what you have between the artists? And this is something I have as a priest. If you're not a person who fall out for your minor thing, why not fix because it? Because I know that I go bother you for years. Because a person they can be your bro for life, you know. And because of some waste argument, we're now going to separate ways. No, dog. Friend, it can fix. Fix it up to the next person if you still want malice, you know. But if you want to fix it from here and do that, nobody follow what people say. At the end of the day, I am a friend. I only cause argument and follow to each other. And nobody never knows how to follow. So why not fix things? So TJ is the one who wants to fix things. TJ a pre-unity. And a long time since them a pre-unity too. From when my mother did post a pic with Tommy Lee, TJ did comment and said this. Real weird David. So because the man see the unity between Movado and Tommy Lee, the man smile as something where the man like to see. And this give him more power for see and him alone a pre-unity. So it's like each one teach one. And to a go on the dancer right now, dancer really needs some unity. Too much artists are malice each other. Too much competition. An artist supposed to get link any artist in the dance hall and say, here what dog, may I go write a hit song right now, I go change the world. And the preet like nothing and say, come here, you know, a music we say, you know. None of that now go on. Man a pray and I say, nah, build a next man career. Artists a fight against artists. And this is something we start to sing about in him song.
Me nah go lose my pride. Them no firm, so them always switch inside. No time for you, so just the money pon my mind.
Me nah go lose my pride. Them no firm, so them always switch inside. And this is something we been at me in a dancer. Everybody have them own side. Too much competition. Nobody now come together and say, Ewa, come make you whole away write a tune. This is something we're gonna change the world because the fans love them. Yeah. No, everybody want to do them own thing. And that's a kill dancehall too. Cause every artist depend on them. Nobody now help out nobody. And that's why certain artists are flat. Some artists will get some big hit song and hear nothing about them again.
Yeah, Father God, you bless me with a vibe. So watch the greatness manifest itself over time. Never doubtful, yeah, none of them corrupt and grudgeful. If your artist a fight against artists, if you ask me them things, then I sound good.
Me say artists a fight against artists. If I ask me them things, they no sound good. Dancehall fans, wait, look. This say artists a fight against artists. Imagine a person who do the same job as you. A fight your own. No one your boss. Because them a pre-anna say, maybe if your boss get more popular than me, you come run dancehall in a long time, me a do dancehall and me can't run it. Some bad mind thoughts. This no sound good, people. Why artists can't boss then get too much fight? And certain producer not try with upcoming artists neither. And this is something what we need for change.
I want to see the thing up full. Can't make them know what I'm up to. Them a pass them place when they show respect and you humble. Yeah, shit.
You can click the link in the description if you listen to the full song. He's an upcoming artist too. And the thing we must sing about is very true. Imagine an artist like him and get fired and he never reach nowhere yet. Dancehall need for flush, but not in a life. Dancehall need for reset. And the only way for reset unless the artists them unite. And a TJ and couple artists will me say I do that. TJ a pre-unity, maybe because him find out say a foolish him and Alkaline fall out for. Or him just want to unite overall because him knows say life short. So the man want change and me no wrong him. He not supposed to get bashed in for this. Anyways, the video go done right. I'm gonna watch about the clippings there with him and big up the artist them. And I also have some other videos with him. I'm gonna see also. So you know if you do. Like, subscribe, share, click the bell icon when I subscribe and watch the ads because that's the main thing.
Every dancehall icon, big up Popcorn, big up Movado, big up Alkaline, big up Idonia, big up Governor, big up Six, big up Riding King,
big up Tommy Lee,
big up Tommy Lee, big up every, big up DJ, big up every artist in a dancehall, because most time people see where I go through some things in a life and feel like say easy. We have responsibilities, so we have...
Yeah, man, you know the thing up top, boss. I just want to say much love. Thanks to the strength last night, all on the city. For the day in all on the big up on yourself for the turnout, you understand? Enough love, I understand, respect 100 times. Mad.
Never doubtful, yeah, enough of them corrupt and grudgeful. If your artist, I fight against artists, if you ask me them thing, then I sound good, dog.
Dancehall _ vibes 1. On the internet is the done. Sine say, you know it's Cartel endorsing the best. We not see the rest. I'm out.
Make sure so you not click the subscribe button. Also a bell notification to get notified when I drop one video, you know.